have a love of basketball because of probably my brothers and parents. Yeah, they made me.
And I said, Nicola, 5 years ago, did you ever envision yourself being a member or a participant in All-Star Weekend? And he started laughing. He said, Coach, I never envisioned playing in the NBA.
I didn't even dream about it, but when I came here, I just told myself I want to be the best I can be.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, captured, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth but the words won't come out. He's choking, how everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity.
Amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my knife.